I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me. We should have a fine game for you today. And our match today, Arsenal, and they face Southampton.
Arsenal.
We'll all be watching now.
Well, they're just going to keep going, haven't they? The middle of the pack and nothing to get too excited about, but you're playing for pride and you'll be playing for points out here.
Shadran Mustafi. Number 21, Callum Chambers.
Well, with an eye on Arsenal, we'll keep an eye on this player without a shadow of a doubt.
The defenders would have spoken about him beforehand. Four in his last three games. What a handful he might be today.
And number 10, Jack Wilshere.
This is the Arsenal lineup. In goal, David Ospina. Hector Bellerin plays with Monreal in the full-back positions. Aaron Ramsey starts with Mohamed Elneny in the centre of the pitch. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Here's the Southampton team for you. Ryan Bertrand starts with Cedric Suarez in the fullback positions. Mario Lamina starts looking to recover his form, and they'll play with a sole striker. All the elegance associated with Arsenal Football Club really encapsulated in this very modern stadium.
Yeah, there's not a bad seat in the house here, and they're big seats as well, much bigger than the usual football seat.
Referee today, Kevin Friend. It's Arsenal to kick off. Aaron Ramsey. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Cleared away, well away from goal. Definitely a throw in there. Nathan Redmond. Redmond. Dusan Tadic. Mohamed Elneny. Well, I like the look of this attack. Dusan Tadic. Good interception. Arsenal playing on. Referee choosing well not to stop the game. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Good position, they've worked this attack.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Well, no scraps. Sometimes players think they can get away with an early foul, but he hasn't got away with this one. And that's going to mean a booking for the player.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
Henrik Mkhitaryan. Here's Lemina. That's good movement forward here. Redmond. Bonnet has to clear it. Dusan Tadic. Redmond. Good strong tackle. Shadran Mustafi. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Hector Bellerin. Ramsey. Aubameyang. Ozil.
To take the lead. Just got a bit of the ball, I think. If he hadn't, it would have been a penalty.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. Going forward well. Put in from the wide area. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. Shokdran Mustafi. Here's Bellerin. Aaron Ramsey. Aubameyang. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Jack Wilshere!
That's the way to take the lead. That's a stunning goal.
Fine move. Excellent application in front of goal. He's a really good player. And he's taken the chance with some aplomb here. Knocked it away from very close range.
All about concentration, that getting the right strike on it.
Different angle on it here. So Arsenal have the lead here.
Goal for the Arsenal, number 10.
James Ward-Prowse.
Jack Wilshere.
On to the attack now.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Poor.
Here's Bellerin. Jack Wilshere.
Guiding the pass through. In with a chance.
Fantastic save. Corner for Arsenal. Ozil's corner, only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. Want to see this again? I'm sure you do. Wilshere's goal, it's given them the lead.
Well, nothing wrong with this first time shot. No chance for the keeper as it was in the bottom left-hand corner.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. It's a quick break. Aubameyang. Here's the chance.
He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas.
Here's Bellerin. Now Elneny, now a Jack Wilshere, and they've cut it out. It's Ward-Prowse. Jack Wilshere. Dusan Tadic. Little piece of interplay between the two. Well, they're in a good position here. James Ward-Prowse. Should be! Equalising goal.
fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again. Well, they want to see this again, this goal.
This manager doesn't normally hesitate to make a substitution or a change in formation. I think we're going to see one here after that equaliser.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Aaron Ramsey. Aubameyang. Ramsey. Jack Wilshere attacking well here. Can find some space here on the flanks. That was a penetrating pass, or would have been had it got past the interceptor. And the referee looks to play the advantage for Southampton. Ryan Bertrand. Bertrand. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept Burke. Mohamed Elneny. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Well, there's going to be 3 minutes added on. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Ramsey. Nathan Redmond. Redmond. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
Guiding the pass through. In with a chance. Fantastic save. Aubameyang. Here's the chance. James Ward-Prowse. Should be. And they are level. That is the equalising goal. And this is the start of the second half. Dusan Tadic. There's good progress with this attack. Good vision. It's a certain goal. That's what we like about this fellow. His determination is first class.
Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Redmond. Arsenal with a sharp edge to this attack. Redmond. Bertrand. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Attacking now. Crosses long towards the back post. A decent fist away by the keeper. Aubameyang. There's a bit of space here for Aubameyang. Defender has to move quickly. Nathan Redmond. Callum Chambers. Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well. Jack Wilshere. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Aubameyang! Out of harm's way for a goal kick. Well, this is the time where the managers really earn their money. It's going to be an alteration to try and improve the team. Oriol Romeu. Cedric. Getting forward well as a team now. Here's Lemina. And in the shot go! He's made the save. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Jack Wilshere. Arsenal's turn now to get at the opposition. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Now Mkhitaryan. Ramsey. It's a defender on top of his game here, and certainly on top of the opposition then. Elneny able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
That's a wonderful tackle.
The opposition are pressing high up the pitch, but they're keeping the ball. They've got enough numbers back. Aaron Ramsey. Ramsey. Neatly intercepted. Mesut Ozil. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. He's coming forward with some danger. Nacho Monreal. Aubameyang. He's cut that out well, well read. Here's Lemina. Stevens, Dusan Tadic, a couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Here's a chance to attack, only partially away from danger,
and shoots!
Simple save for David Ospina. Now Mkhitaryan. Right from the beginning, we've never known which way this game is going to go, and it's kept its drama right to the last. In comes the challenge. Here's Cedric Suarez. He's put it out, it's gone out for a corner. Oh, how about this? Listen to the crowd now. He's coming off, having really taken this game by the scruff of the neck.
Well, he's a real favourite with these fans, and an even bigger favourite now after that performance.
Get that close.
I was surprised he actually went for goal there, but not the keeper, a bit worried.
What we've got now is an extra attacking element to the side to try and break the game open and get a goal that could be decisive.
Here's Bellerin. Elneny. Danny Welbeck. Now Mkhitaryan. Mohamed Elneny. He might be through. Welbeck! Up for grabs here. And he bangs it away.
Number 24, Welbeck.
Dusan Tadic got the ball and they're going at the opposition with speed. 2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. Aaron Ramsey. Aubameyang. Well, that's it. We're level at the end of 90 minutes. Guiding the pass through. In with a chance. Fantastic save. Aubameyang. Here's the chance. James Ward-Prowse. Should be. They are level. That is the equalising goal. Crosses long towards the back post. A decent fist away by the keeper.